The surroundings, water and land in which people, animals and plants live is referred to as the environment. As all lives depend on it, it's of global concern whenever it's threatened through pollution or other means. It's on that note that the Edo State government is joining the rest of the world to mark the 2017 World Environment Day at the Ramat Park in Benin City, the Edo State capital. The Permanent Secretary of the State Ministry of Environment and Public Utilities, Isaac Omoyi, gives his welcome address, which is followed by goodwill messages.
To stimulate the consciousness and create political public awareness on the need to maintain high standards of environmental sustainability. When you are doing a bad thing, call us, invite us to plant trees. This is how the thing goes on and goes on. Most times I have always looked at what is, I've seen it. The soil beat along the road, Agbor Road. They will mine the sand, and at the end, I don't know what is going to happen in the next 30 years. If you go to Okwari, it gives me a lot of worry.
The Edo State Governor, Mr. Godwin Obaseki, afterwards delivers his keynote address. He says his administration has already taken critical steps fundamental to addressing the issue of environmental degradation and pollution in the state.
The first thing we have done is to create a special forest commission. We're removing forestry from the ministry and making it a commission on its own. The draft law is ready and should go to the House of Assembly next week. The environment should be our concern. It is just not the responsibility of government alone or the local government or a few kind-hearted NGOs. It is the responsibility of each and every citizen of Edo State.
The governor and some top government officials then head for the ceremonial planting of trees exercise to mark the day.
No trowel. Are you my hand? No wonder people don't like you.
The theme of this year's World Environment Day celebration, Connecting People to Nature, aims to bring people closer to nature so that they can appreciate it more and protect it.